gusto ko, banana.
Banana bread. Banana muffin.
Hindi nga ito kayo ko nag-bake. Oo, oh, napapang... Ang gumawa?
Ako nga.
Saan naman ito?
Okay. Okay.
Bigyan mo ito daw?
Oo. Eh, kumaan mo. Hi everyone, Doc Ron here. Welcome to my vlog. Today, hindi ko kayo dadalahin sa operating room, but instead, dadalahin ko kayo sa kitchen. Welcome to my kitchen. Welcome to our house. Today, hindi po tayo mag-o-opera, kundi magluluto tayo. My mom has a lot of banana trees. And sabi ko sa kanya, Ma, kapag nag-mature na yung mga saging, padalahan mo naman ako ng saging. At pinadalahan nga ako ng napakaraming saging. Ang problema nito, ang lalaki. Ang hirap ubusin. No, sa isang piraso ng saging, hindi nga maubos ng anak ko. So ngayon, anong gagawin natin dito sa mga saging? Today, I'm going to teach you how to make banana bread. So, huwag kayong aalis, okay? Babalik ako. Hi guys! Today, we will be making banana bread and banana muffin. Okay? So, what are the ingredients?
I know.
We tripled, by the way, the ingredients to accommodate all of the remaining bananas. Okay? This is Rina. Okay, this is Rina. Okay, so we will make banana bread. What are the ingredients? This is 6 cups of banana, mashed banana.
Egg.
Flour. 6 cups of all-purpose flour.
Sugar. Salt.
Sugar. 2 cups and 1/4 of sugar.
Salt.
One teaspoon of salt. Baking powder. 2½ teaspoon of baking powder. Cinnamon powder. 9 grams. 9 grams of cinnamon powder. Yogurt. 300 grams of yogurt. We have butter. 300 grams of butter.
We have egg.
6 pieces of eggs. And the last is the vanilla extract.
And we have two teaspoons.
Okay? So what we're going to do, first we already mashed the
banana,
but I'll show you how it was done. So we mashed the banana first. What we're going to do now is
mix all of the ingredients to the, together. First, we're going to mix the dry ingredients. Okay?
Thank you.
malambot. Hindi masyadong matamis, sakto lang. Masarap yung may combination ng almond nuts. It complemented the banana cake. Try nyo.
Oh guys, sige. Papaalam na ako. Marami pa akong huhugasan na pinggan eh. Saka mga marami pa akong huhugasan dito mga ginamit ko. Bye!